Hitting, attacking. Let's get Mark, go first. Attacking a ball. And again, we're going to show drills later. Attacking is the easiest skill to teach, and the reason is they love doing it. So you got the buy-in immediately. So we're going to do, Michael's just going to toss to the players. He will hit, and then we'll talk about some of the key points that we emphasize.
Did we see where they're all landing? They're all landing right by the 3-meter line.
Because when they want to hit, they want to hit and fly. And then they're hitting from behind the 3 meter line, they're landing right there. Part of it might be the setter has to leave them a little bit more. Or maybe in, you know, for them, they're more tactical hitters out of the back row. You know, we look for people who can hit. So if I have a kid, if my best hitter is in the back row, she's my best hitter. I'm not gonna say, oh, there's equal distribution. I want us to have the same number of sets. Hey, I don't care about that. I'm trying to win, all right? I don't want equal distribution in winning and losing, all right? So if I want to win, I want the best hitter to hit the ball. So if my best hitter's in the back row, I want her to hit the ball, and now I want you to land on this little off-color line here. So out of the back row, now you're landing where I wanted you to land before. That's what I'm talking about. Fly. Go out as far as you can. Because this is what you have to say to your setter. We don't set them all the same. Somebody flies a little bit more, some of them are not as far. Good. These guys have great arms. I'll save them for the rest of the day. Next.